Whakatāwa, māloelelei, ni sambolivanaka, kia orana. Whakatālo whalahi atu, a huge, warm Pacific welcome to the 2020 Pacific Music Awards. Whakatālo wha atu, ki te tūkunga, a whailonga, a te Pacific Music Awards. It took us a little while longer to get here, but finally we are here to celebrate the 2020 Pacific Music Awards, celebrating all things Pacific music and honouring the amazing 2020 finalists and award recipients. 2020 has been a year like no other, and COVID-19 may have stopped us from having our big live event, but it doesn't stop the amazing Pacific celebration. This will be the first ever online presentation for the Pacific Music Awards ceremony. And we're here tonight at the BNZ Theatre Vodafone Event Centre in Auckland, New Zealand, connecting through your screens and collectively sharing our love of Pacific music. Thanks so much to our audiences at home, around the country, the Pacific, and across the ocean to the rest of the world for joining us tonight. A warm welcome to you all.
Tōku ingoa ko John Pulu.
Tōku ingoa ko Tofilau Yelendi Achong.
Together, we're here to celebrate Pacific music and our Pacific artists, and to celebrate together as a family, as a community. This year has been a huge challenge to us all, and amongst the difficult times, we have been able to show our kindness, our resilience, and our strength. We've had time to reflect, reset, and to be reminded of what is important, who is important, how we connect with each other, and how we spend our time. We've also affirmed our sense of place, of home, our connection to our land, our connection to Aotearoa. This theatre is where we held the first standalone Pacific Music Awards in 2006, the second awards event held. We've hosted the awards within the Vodafone Event Centre every year since, both within this theatre and also next door at the arena. So this is like a return home for us. Music is a key aspect of how we connect and is interwoven with everything we do. Our stories are told through our songs. Our songs help us navigate the waves of life. And for many of us, like other family traits, the gift of music is passed down through the bloodlines from generation to generation. I think they skipped my generation. We would also like to welcome you all on behalf of the trustees of the Pacific Music Awards Trust, Reverend Mua Strixenpua, Sina Wendt, Nairi Fuata, Fonoti Pati Umanga, and Petrina Tongi Saena.
Tonight's awards are being held during Tuvalu Language Week.
Yes.
Ke manuia te vai aso, te ngana Tuvalu. Happy Tuvalu Language Week. Whakatālo wha atu e malua koutou katoa. Hello to everyone. And the theme for this week is whakatiri te ki tonga fau, which means navigating the changing environment. The theme responds to the challenges of this year, calling for strength and resilience and to maintain cultural acts and practices. To celebrate Tuvalu, and we would like also to introduce and welcome Mania Nia Dance to perform our opening performance. Mania Nia Dance aims to promote Tuvalu cultural dancing and tell Tuvaluan stories through dance and costuming. Pati pati mai whakatasi. Put your hands together for Mania Nia Dance.
Sipikana. Thank you to the Manianea Dance, Molia Alamatula Fono, and Pacific Dance New Zealand for their beautiful opening performance. Whakawhetai lasi. Now, before we move on, we'd like to take a moment to acknowledge the nation of Tuvalu, which is at the mercy of the rising sea levels and climate change, and is in danger of being the first place to disappear from the earth. What will happen to the people of Tuvalu, their heritage, their culture, their future, if this happens? We'd like to encourage you all at home, everyone, open your hearts to the issue of climate change and the impact it is having on Tuvalu and the Pacific. Save Tuvalu, save the world. Now, I would like to begin our evening with a lotu from the chairman of the Pacific Music Awards Trust. Please welcome Reverend Moa Strickson Pua.
Karakia, lotu, resilience. Whawhetai lea tua, tangata Pasifika, musika. Our Pacific nations, artists, musicians, entertainers, who with aroha, alofa, agape, tautua, service, mahi, work, from tikanga, whaavai, whaungā, totonu, during this COVID-19 pandemic, lockdown with ainga, family, whānau, your lovingly, musically blessed us all. Zoom shows, crossovers, concerts, workshops, business mentoring, music for everyone, sharing our families, your advice, reassuring, uplifting, empowering our family, our community, our nations. Music of hope, musika, whaatuatuanga 2020 Pacific Music Awards honour and celebrates Pacific music, Pacific people, Pacific nations, musically, our musika, our music. Atua bless our finalists, their families, communities, ancestral island nations, our Te Moana Nui a Kiwa, our beloved South Pacific, tangata Pasifika, musika, whawhetai I lea tua, āke, 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 āmeni.
Thank you, Reverend Moa Strickson Pua. This year, we have a very special group of finalists who reflect the healthy state of our Pacific music community. For 2020, 24 artists were confirmed as the finalists, the highest number in the awards history, which also followed the highest number of entries received. 11 are first-time finalists, and this is the most diverse group in terms of genres, including Shepherd's Rain, who are our first finalists in the metal genre, and they are representing nations of Samoa, Tonga, Cook Islands, Niue, Fiji, Tokelau, Tuvalu, and Papua New Guinea. Our artists are living in New Zealand, Auckland, Wellington, Dunedin, Australia, Niue, Germany, and Hawaii. Congratulations to all our finalists, and we are celebrating you tonight. Our trust also wants to extend a very sincere thank you to our production teams and everyone behind the scenes, and also our family of sponsors and funders who support the awards. We are very grateful for this support, especially at this difficult economic time. Amidst the waves of change, we have been resilient and strong, and collectively we have kept moving forward to bring us to tonight. To give our supporters some light and love, we're going to do a shout out and thank all these amazing organisations right now. Associate sponsor and media partner, Sunpix Limited. Media sponsor, Pacific Media Network. Event sponsor, Auckland Council. Award category sponsors, 531BI. APRA, Auckland Council, Base FMNZ, and Island Based Samoa, Flavour, Monaco Institute of Technology, Ministry for Pacific Peoples, New FM, New Zealand Music Commission, New Zealand On Air, Batso Entertainment, Red Bull, Recorded Music New Zealand, and funders, Pub Charity Limited and Trillion Trust. Support sponsor, Vodafone Events Centre, Whakawhitai Lasi, kia la ua kola nā whakatupe a te tūkunga o whailonga tēnei. Thank you to our sponsors. Oh, wow.
I'm back. Now, just in case you were wondering, we've kept to all the rules and restrictions for live events for tonight's event. Keeping everyone safe, we'll be maintaining our social distancing, using a lot of hand sanitizer, and we also have some awesome Pacific Music Awards masks created for us tonight by designer Zarina Wilson to keep each other safe and also, I guess, coordinated too. Now, whilst it is a new format this year, we still have a jam-packed ceremony for you with 19 awards presentations and a live showcase of the best in Pacific music with performances by our 2020 PMA finalists, all performing here for the first time, showing the next wave of Pacific music. We also have a special tribute performance created for this evening to honour the recipient of the Monaco Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award. Now, for everyone watching, don't forget to show your love and share our awards far and wide, and make sure you add hashtag PMA2020 to all your posts. Whakawhitai lasi mo te oko mai ki te tūkunga whailonga o Pese Pasifika. Thanks for joining us at the PMAs.
Okay, I think we're ready for some live music. This is a music awards show after all. Now, our first performer currently resides deep south of the South Island, Dunedin. He's an award-winning choral director and has a wealth of experience in the performing arts sector for over 10 years. He leads the E Whakaasa Te Atatū Junior Youth Choir, who went on to win the Best Pacific Gospel Artist category in 2018. And this year, he's a finalist for the same category as a solo artist, along with two other categories. His angelical voice delivers such life-learning messages, encouraging our young Pacific people to never give up. Here to perform for us tonight, Lani Alo! Woo!
Sauni, awa e te solo muli ila vai unga o fai olela lo lagi nei e chumu I me amase e tele fa o so sola e vai vai ai o la mona ia e lo to te I want it to fit me Le fia fia lo watcha di e manu Allo io fai vai a manu We are Awa e te no cho vai vai Bea o manu fuleta Lua te fata si Male a chua I so se alla E te
Whaftai tele lava Lani alo. Now it's time to start our award ceremony. We want to start the award presentations by looking to the past and also to the future with the two recipients of the Special Recognition Award, acknowledging outstanding achievement. The Ministry for Pacific Peoples has been a long-term sponsor of the awards, but this is the first time they're sponsoring this category, and we thank them for working with us to acknowledge these wonderful artists. To announce this year's recipients, representing the Ministry, please welcome Sina Ayolupotea Ayono.
The Ministry for Pacific Peoples is a long-term sponsor and supporter of the Pacific Music Awards, but this is the first time sponsoring the Special Recognition Award. The Ministry for Pacific Peoples is proud to recognise the outstanding achievement of artists and demonstrate the strong legacy of Pacific music. The recipients for this award are selected by the Pacific Music Awards Trust and are not presented every year. And over the 15 years, we've presented this award 7 times. And past recipients include Savage, Solemio, Vika and Linda Bull, Opitaya Fawai and OMAC, the Aotearoa Music and Arts Centre. Tonight, as the first recipient of the Special Recognition Award for Outstanding Achievement, we want to acknowledge our wahine toa of the 50s, born on Great Barrier Island in 1930, Daphne Walker. Her career started in a talent quest back in 1949. Daphne was popular for her first pop album, which was recorded in 1956, South Sea Rhythm, commonly referred to as New Zealand's first pop album. Her song, Haere Mai, Everything is Ka Pai, is a cornerstone of New Zealand music, an iconic recording and a classic Kiwi song that tells so much about the welcoming nature of tangata whenua, summing up the friendly and warmth of Kiwis. Daphne's singing evokes both the easy warmth of the islands and the glamour of a Hollywood diva. Her remarkable gift of music reflects the diversity of Aotearoa, producing songs in many different languages from Hawaiian, Cook Islands, Fijian, Samoan, Tongan, and Te Reo Māori, making her truly a music pioneer of Pacific languages alongside her peers, the Tongan music legends Bill Wolfgram and Bill Sevesi, who have all contributed to Aotearoa New Zealand, music history, and the wider Pacific region. So tonight, on behalf of the Pacific Music Awards Trust, the Pacific Music Awards presents this year's Special Recognition Award to Daphne Walker. We accept this award on her behalf and thank Daphne Walker for her amazing contribution and outstanding achievement. For our second Special Recognition Award, this year we've seen a lot of things happen in our world, and amongst those things we're seeing great success of our very own Pacific Sons. Only at the tender age of 17, he managed to put South Auckland on the map and collaborated with one of the international's most recognised pop stars. Born and raised in South Auckland, Manurewa, and currently a Manurewa High School student, Joshua Nanai, also known as Josh685, created a catchy masterpiece titled Laxed Siren Beat. On the intro is the core 685 Let's Go, which then inspired TikTok users to create the culture dance, a challenge where they would showcase their heritage and traditional national costumes while dancing to the beat. The challenge began in the Pacific before making its way to the Northern Hemisphere in the US. Celebrities like Lizzo and Jessica Alba and TikTok stars Addison Rae, Tony Lopez and Charli D'Amelio took it to the next level, resulting in over 55 million unique TikTok videos in just a few short weeks. Following the viral success, Laxed Siren Beat reached new heights. US pop star Jason Derulo recorded a song over the instrumental, now officially released as Savage Love, Laxed Siren Beat, and now has the official video showcasing Manurewa and LA. The song then went on to be number one in over 17 countries. This makes Josh685 the very first Pacific artist and the third New Zealander ever to top the UK singles charts, which is an incredible achievement and making history. He also recently collaborated with hip-hop artist Tiger with their new single, Sweet and Sour, and this is only the beginning for this talented 17-year-old. The Pacific Music Awards Trust congratulates Joss685 for your incredible work, for pushing the boundaries, and for representing our Pacific community on the world stage. We are so proud of you, and we're so thrilled to celebrate you tonight and for this to be your first Music Awards experience. Please welcome Joss Nanai, aka Joss685, to receive the Special Recognition Award.
Oh, Ali, I just want to say a big thank you to all my supporters, all my family, my friends. I just want to thank God for this blessing and opportunity that he's given me. And yeah, stay stylish, let's go.
Congratulations, my law lover Daphne Walker and Joss685. Oh my goodness. And tole afoa sina ai oliputea ai ono. Your speech was as long as your name. Okay, next, we move to the award to acknowledge an artist with great promise and continue the work of an icon of Pacific music, the Philip Wemana Most Promising Pacific Artist Award. The Pacific Music Awards Trust works with the Wemana family to confirm the recipient each year. The award looks to shine the light on an artist demonstrating promise, and it is hoped they will be future finalists here at the Pacific Music Awards. This year, it's fantastic to see that three previous winners of this award are 2020 finalists, Poetic, Mellowdowns and Mikey Mays. To announce this year's recipient, representing the Wemana family tonight, please welcome Tony Wemana.
It's wonderful to be here on behalf of my family, the Wemanas. We're happy and proud to continue the work of our brother Philip, who passed away in 2005. And one of the great ways we do that is with this award for the most promising artist, which has been presented since 2006. I would like to acknowledge the committee that works with the family and the Pacific Music Awards Trust to confirm the recipient. And once again, it was a very hard decision given the amazing level of talent out there. Now let's talk about this year's recipient. They are a truly independent artist working full-time in music, writing, producing, mixing, and releasing their own songs. Of Samoan descent from the villages of Saumu and Mulawai, Zafata, this artist lives in the Hawke's Bay where they study music and is immersed in the local music scene. 2018 was the breakthrough year where the artists released their first singles, with one going to number one on Hawaii Radio. They were also confirmed as the finalists for Breakthrough Artist of the Year at the 2019 Island Music Awards in Hawaii. This artist has performing at major festivals such as One Love Festival, East Coast Vibes, headliner for Seki Fest in Samoa, Australia and New Zealand, and toured last year with Sons of Zion and Tomorrow People. With 15 singles released to date, they have achieved a huge following online with combined streams of over 35 million people. This means the music by this artist has amassed more YouTube views, Spotify, SoundCloud views than even some of today's established artists. Behind all of this is a dedication to music and a great work ethic, an artist genuinely destined for success. I am very happy to announce the recipient of the Philip Wemana Award for Most Promising Pacific Artist, which is Victor J. Seffel.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Not a man's or speeches, but I want to thank my parents, my mom and dad, my day ones, all the way in Hawke's Bay and around the world. Shout out to my uncles who's help me out along the way, Peter Guns, Tana. Much love to everyone and thank you for the award. Let's go.
Kia
Congratulations, Victor. Ohana, the next category was introduced in 2014 as part of our 10-year celebration and was a significant milestone in the award's history, allowing us to connect and celebrate our Pacific artists from overseas, building and connecting across the ocean through music. To present this next award, we have Trina, host of New FM's All Fresh Breakfast Show and proud Cook Islander, and also Mr. Henry. He's the host of New FM's Drive Show. He's Māori, Samoan and a hearty West Aucklander. You can stream New FM anytime, anywhere to hear all your favourite Pacific artists. Please welcome Trina and Henry.
Thank you, John. Look at that, Henry. We finally made it.
Finally made it to the Pacific Music Awards.
Hopefully you guys are nice and warmed up. Let's get right into it. So the New FM Best International Pacific Artist Award provides a chance for our local audience and community to connect with our Pacific artists living overseas. The category has been an important way for the Pacific Music Awards to build our international connections across the ocean. This year we have two finalists from Australia, both from Melbourne and one from Hawaii. Each artist is distinctive and represents a unique genre, showing the depth of Pacific talent from overseas. We proudly support our extended Pacific music family through this award.
The finalists for the New FM Best International Pacific Artists are... We can't hear nothing, they all disappeared. All of these machines, I feel like an engineer. And we don't want to hear about food or a budget. They know we HP when we enter the dungeon. Tell him no bluffing, cause he was cool.
She called me diamond, no time for mistake. Too scared for writing, you know I dreamed this reality since I was a youngin'.
The
Alrighty.
Winner of the New FM Best International Artist goes to...
Josh the Toffee! All right, Josh is in Hawaii, so wasn't able to travel to be here tonight, of course, but we have a video message from him.
Hello, guys. This is crazy. Man, what an honor to receive this award for Best International Pacific Artist. First off, I want to thank the Lord for all these blessings. Thank you to my family, my friends, and outstanding fans for believing in me and my music. Last but not least, I would like to thank the Pacific Music Awards staff for providing an opportunity for a guy from Hawaii to showcase our music. Thank you guys so much. Aloha and ofatu.
Congratulations and mwalo lava, Josh. Now, the next award is the award for Red Bull Best Producer, which acknowledges the role of music producers and their contribution to the music recorded by our Pacific artists. Red Bull has been such a huge advocate and collaborator for local music, starting with the renowned Red Bull Music Studio, Red Bull Music Academy, the infamous 64 Bars series, and they also support local artists to tour and host masterclasses. Amazing supporter of local talent. And we are grateful for them for taking up the mantle to sponsor the Best Producer category this year. To present this award, we have artists who have recorded their music at the Red Bull Studio and previous PMA winners. Please welcome Lance and Tony from Team Dynamite to the stage.
Whakalofilahea tuki matolosi. My name's Tony Tees. This is my brother Lucky Lance. We're Team Dynamite, and we're here to present the Red Bull Producer Award. We've had the chance to record at the Red Bull Studio, which was an amazing experience, and absolutely agree that Red Bull is a strong supporter of local artists and producers. It's awesome for us to be here and represent Red Bull and present the Best Producer Award. As artists, we know how important the role of a producer is and how much they influence your recordings. It's great to highlight the talent of ones behind the desk on the other side of the mic and recognize the expertise and skills. We have four finalists tonight. As the competition was close this year, let's check out the finalists for the Red Bull Best Producer Award. When you hear this shit, spin it like you play roulette, going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd aid in a bed if I need that bread. 2Ks and a letter Y, that's my set. Spin it like you play roulette. Nah, that don't know. I let you know what time it is. Yeah, just so don't, cause I might need you. And the winner of the Red Bull Best Producer Award is Dara Milan for T. By Church and AP.
Yeah, this is dope, man. First of all, I'd like to thank my manager, Manu Taylor, for making life a breeze and letting me focus on just the music. Second, my brother's Church and AP made an incredible album that I'm so proud of. Third, everyone that streamed the album, shared it, showed love. I'm just grateful to be doing this stuff for a living now. So yeah, thank you. YKK.
We have an epic lineup of performers this year. This free-spirited artist is one of unparalleled magic. Her voice carries the stature of an old soul, a cosmic cocktail of sweet and soulful with an added gritty and blues edge. Her heart and soul translates through sound in that unexplainable alchemy that happens when music meets words. Nominated for three Pacific Music Awards categories this year, let's bring her out already, Luana.
Knocking, knocking, knocking. And now I got something to say.
Minaka Vakalevu Luana. Now, the gospel category was introduced in 2009 and has been going from strength to strength each year and is a foundation genre for our artists. Presenting the 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist is Tina Maro, the producer for 531 PI's Pacific Breakfast Show with Brian and Alpha. Tina is a proud Ghanaian and Puka Pukan. She also hosts her own weekend show called Next Generation. That's on every Saturday on Radio 531 PI. You can also stream 531 PI live anytime, anywhere to hear all the classical Pacific music. Please welcome Tina Maro. Let's go.
I'm very happy here to present the 531 PI family and present the 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award. Gospel music is a cornerstone for our Pacific people and is loved by our audience. For 531 PI, our language programs all play gospel music by our amazing Pacific artists. It is such a strong connecting force to our community. The finalists for this category tonight are such strong and positive artists. What is also wonderful and is the first for this category is each of the finalists have created songs in their Pacific language. And our artists are based in Dunedin, Auckland, and Niue. Huge congrats to the finalists. It is my pleasure to confirm that the finalists for 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artists Award are... The winner of the 531 Best Pacific Gospel Artist is Lani Alo for Alo I Au Fai Aba.
Ole vi inga male faftai e fafoi pele te malangi awa analesia no le atua ya malona lofa malona angale ya ele mawale nei avano fa au ya myself atano ino nei fa moe moe. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of myself and Vaingalepa Livingston Efu, just to thank, firstly, thank you God for your blessings and your favour upon our journey. I want to take this time to thank our parents and our families who have been behind us every step of the way. I want to thank our communities, who support us here in Auckland, in Samoa, in the Aioniwe, and especially our community in Dunedin. Thank you for your unwavering support and your love. Thank you to our producer, Emmanuel NSYNC, who created such a beautiful soundscape of music. And we're truly grateful. Thank you to 37 Hertz, Fayumu, Matthew Salapu, and to Malu Noma, for their guidance and also with their amazing work with our visuals. And just thank you to everyone who has supported us in this journey. We're truly grateful for this honour and we give the glory back to God. So thank you to everyone. Thank you to our families, our friends. We love you and God bless. Thank you.
Yeah.
Malo lava le whinau I mea leilani o mamanga. We welcomed this category to the PMA family last year, the award for Best Pacific Soul R&B Artist. This is a loved genre of so many of our artists and features strongly in the Pacific music scene. To present this award, we are so grateful to have the inaugural winner and only winner until tonight. Winning for her song, Not About You, the wonderful Razé. Razé also took home the Best Pacific Female Artist Award last year and gave a standout performance on the night. Razé is a creative arts graduate from MIT and has partnered with MIT to write their theme song, Unstoppable. She has already released 12 singles and an EP and is working on new music. After some time in Australia, we are glad she is back home. Please welcome the one and only Razé!
All right. It is so great to be here tonight with you all celebrating Pacific music and our amazing Pacific artists. I know firsthand what is involved in being an artist and how much we dedicate to our music. I was very fortunate to win the first Best Pacific Soul R&B Artist Award at the 2019 Pacific Music Awards. It was such a special and huge moment for me. But it's my pleasure to be here to present this award and to celebrate the genre of soul R&B, which is very close to my heart. The four finalists in this category are wonderful artists whose music I love and I respect, each artist for their work. The finalists for the Best Pacific Soul R&B Artists are...
To ask for a little bit of trust, a handful of hope and a pocket full of love. I keep the cover.
Of the Best Pacific Soul R&B Artist Award is Jordan Gavin for Hesitation!
Wow, I didn't prepare anything to say because I just really didn't expect to win. It's an honour to be recognised by my people. I'm a proud Samoan and Pacific Islander. And yeah, for my first single too, like I'm such a blessing. First of all though, sorry, all glory and honour to God. No cheese, I know everyone says that. I really mean that. Thank you to my parents who have been my biggest supporters, still are, and I wouldn't be here without them. And thank you to the Pacific Music Awards and to the fans and to New Zealand for embracing me. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Congratulations, Jordan. Ho'eke moe kāinga. Next up, another of the new genres introduced in 2019, the Pato Entertainment Best Pacific Roots Reggae Artist. I think it's been said that New Zealand has more reggae bands than any other, and our Pacific community, we absolutely love roots reggae music. One love, Jah bless. Rastafari. Now, Pato Entertainment are one of New Zealand's largest independent production companies who are behind so many festivals and 10 gigs around the country, including the major events, One Love, Bay Dreams, Good Vibes, Sound Splash, and Hidden. Founder Bato Alvarez is a huge supporter of the music industry and of our local artists. To present the award for Bato Entertainment Best Pacific Roots Reggae Artist, we are so delighted to welcome Swiss, who was a winner on this very stage in 2013 for the People's Choice Award and also Best Male Pacific Artist. He's also been working and has new music coming out soon. Please welcome Swiss!
First and foremost, it's a privilege and an honour to be up here presenting the Pato Entertainment Best Pacific Roots and Reggae Artist Award. In saying that, the team had given me a little something to read, but I would like to say that Pato has passed on his love and his message. He sent a message through today. He would like to say, you know, he's very privileged and honoured to be the main sponsor for this award, and he would also like to send his love out to all the artists who have been going through a very tough year with COVID. In saying that, we're going to get to the business side of things, and the finalists for the Pato Entertainment Best Pacific Roots and Reggae are... Winner of the Pato Entertainment Best Pacific Roots and Reggae Artist Award is Tomorrow People.
Hopefully you guys can hear me. If you can't, I might just take it off just... a little bit so you guys can hear what I'm about to say, but man, firstly I just want to start by acknowledging the other finalists, Loms Brown and Ragged Up Chris, and General Fire, and also just say how amazing the talent is in Aotearoa right now, New Zealand, and how much Tomorrow People are so proud and honoured to be a part of that group. Also, we just want to say a big ups to Patrina and her team for organising again such an amazing event. Thank you for having us here, and we just want to say a big thank you to our families back home, our parents, our mums and dads, our kids, our wives. It's definitely for you guys that we do what we do, and we're grateful that you guys are still at home, able to hold it down for us while we are out here doing this sort of thing. Thank you again to everybody out here for supporting reggae music. We love to do what we do, and we love to bring smiles upon people's faces and uplifting everybody, and I guess that's part and parcel of what we do, and we just want to continue doing it as long as you guys continue to support us. So thank you guys, thank you so much. We're so privileged and we feel so blessed. Have a blessed evening. See you later.
Congratulations, Tomorrow People. Whoop whoop. Our next genre category is a long-standing one, having been presented since the first awards in 2005. It has had a couple of names, but the music foundation is strong, and the artists in this category have dominated the industry over the years, supported by Base FM, the independent radio station, which is a strong advocate of homegrown talent. Base FM extended their operations to Samoa last year, establishing island-based Samoa. To present this award, please welcome Jasmine Zaiden, Managing Director of Base FM, and also the wonderful Tree, an independent artist and amazing vocalist, whose releases include Me and You, Can We, For Real, and her latest single, a whio aneloa. Please welcome these awesome ladies to the stage.
It's an interesting one when it comes to music and genres, yeah? Some definitely seem a lot more in your face than others. I mean, you can usually tell someone is into hip-hop by the way they dress or look. And let's take a hip-hop artist. Baggy clothes, sneakers, usually a bit of bling, quite particular about their style of hair, and generally very proud of where they're from. Avondale, 685. Hip-hop is all about the culture. Breaking, emceeing, DJing, scratching, sampling, and representing their crew and their hoods. For Pacific people, culture is everything too. I reckon that's part of the reason why so many great hip-hop artists originate from there. For us at Base, we also tap into the culture in lots of ways across different island nations, the airwaves, live events, and youth programs. Because culture matters, and sometimes all we need is just a fat beat to say what's up.
Music is a powerful method of communication, and hip-hop has always been so strong in speaking truth, raising awareness, and representing an authentic Pacific voice. I have so much respect and admire each of these finalists, and it is wonderful to be here to celebrate each and every one of them today. And the finalists for the Base FM New Zealand and Island Base Samoa
Best Pacific Hip Hop Artists are.
When you hear this shit, spin it like you play roulette. Going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd aid in a bed if I need that bread. 2Ks and a little wise, that's my set. Spin it like you play roulette.
Shit that's on my mind, I got brothers in the cell. I got people that fail on me, I don't know what that's about. I got labels, one of my talent. I got demons, one of my balance. I got haters, one in the challenge. Showing no mercy, showing no mercy, ayy. Hey.
Apologize, mama, for all of the stress. Dropping out of high school, getting arrested again. Through all the madness and the violence I found running the streets, you still bragged about your son. You always believed in me.
And the winner is Church and MP for Teeth.
When you hear this shit, spin it like a play roulette. Going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd aid in a bed if I need that bread.
Yo, first and foremost, all glory to God. Thank you so much for this award. Two things that the ladies brought up were communication and culture. And for us, culture is cultivated through the villages that we were raised in. You know, they say it takes a village to raise a child, and for us it took many villages. So this one is for our communities and for the many villages that helped raise Church and AP to where we are today. We love you all. Peace.
Church and AP, I'm a big fan. Okay, hoʻeiki moe kāinga. It's time for some live music. Our next performance is from a band String Together by five members hailing from my home, South Auckland. Their unique sound and loud roar is an expression of their life experiences. Their genre of music is made up of melodic, thick textures and big melodies delivered with attitude and conviction, making them a world-first band of its kind, fusing Pacific lyrics with metal. And recently, their debut single landed a spot on my dear twin brother Dwayne The Rock Johnson's workout playlist on Spotify. They are the first Pacific Music Awards finalists in the metal genre. Let's welcome Shepherd's Reign.
Mama.
Aotearoa!
Shepherd's Rain. Our next award, three awards, are supported by New Zealand On Air, who work tirelessly to ensure local content is seen and heard. We acknowledge the generous support they have given the Pacific Music Awards. Their first category acknowledges the work behind our music videos. Then we acknowledge the songs with the most streams and airplay from 2019. New Zealand On Air's dedication to local music and supporting the industry is undeniable, and especially this year, adding additional support to assist artists to continue to release new music. Earlier this year, the Pacific Music Awards Trust worked with New Zealand On Air to support their new funding round. New Music, Pasifika, where 24 Pacific were supported to create and release new music. This funding will make such an important contribution to the Pacific music community. Thanks so much to the team at New Zealand On Air. To present each of the New Zealand On Air awards, please welcome to the stage the head of music at New Zealand On Air, Mr. David Ridler. David, come.
Thank you, Talofa. New Zealand On Air is a really proud supporter of the Pacific Music Awards. And this first music video award, the music video is an important component when releasing new music, supporting the promotion of the song and how an artist connects with their audience. The visuals that support new songs are as important as ever, and this award supports the creativity by the team involved to produce visual magic to support the songs. This award also highlights the work of those behind the camera, our video directors and producers who work with artists to bring their visuals to life. The finalists for the NZ On Air Best Pacific Music Video Award are...
Bet you probably heard of me. We used to see eye to eye, flow from page to page. We used to fly high, so high. They call me a bunga. They poke fun at the accent. You only speak one language. I'm a bunga. The have nots and the have less. I park bench for an address. A bunga. We're always blessed with.
And the winner of the NZ On Air Best Pacific Video Award is Disciple Pati for The Boy Who Cried Woman, directed by Shay Sterling and Sapati Apa.
Wow. Okay. Well, there's a few people that we want to thank. The first person that I want to thank is Destiny Momoisea, who produced the video. Thank you so much, Destiny, for being not only an amazing producer, but also a really good friend to me during the production of this video. Thank you to Shay Sterling, who breathed life into my ideas and didn't think I was crazy when I came to him with my idea.
Honestly, she had a whole storyboard written out. No other artist has done this. It was amazing.
Oh, thank you, Shay. We'd also like to thank Hanal Harris from Culture Factory and Aaron. We'd also like to thank Sammy Salsa, who styled the music video. We couldn't have done anything. The music video would not have looked how it looked without you there, Sammy. And Lokelani Folau, who was the makeup artist. I'd also like to thank my parents, my grandparents, and my sister, and my dog, Henry, and also all of South Auckland. This is for you.
Woo! Jono and Justin, crew, yo, what's
period.
Up?
Thank you, Jono and Justin. Thank you so much. We really appreciate this, and we're so humbled and grateful. Thank you.
The next award is the New Zealand On Air Streaming Award, and like the medium of streaming, it has grown in importance and significance. New Zealand On Air acknowledges the significance of streaming and how it dominates how new music is accessed today. Pacific artists have proved that online platforms and streaming sites are a very effective way to get their music across to audiences and allows a direct access to those audiences around the country and across the globe. For this award, we obtained data from Radioscope to confirm the songs by Pacific artists that had received the most streams in 2019. We don't have finalists for this one, but we do have a top five countdown for you. So let's check out the top five songs for this year's NZ On Air Streaming Award, counting our way down to number one. The man himself, the winner of the NZ On Air Streaming Award, is, of course, Kings, with that big tune, Six Figures.
Hello. Hi, man. Thank you guys so much for this award. It's always cool to be streamed and heard by people. I actually wanted to nominate this award to the team behind the camera, man. The Pacific Music Awards. This has been a struggle to get this on air, and for them to do what they've been able to do is incredible, man. So I'm very grateful to them to be able to get this award, and I wouldn't be here without them. So cheers. Peace, man.
Next is the New Zealand On Air Radio Airplay Awards, celebrating the songs by Pacific artists that have dominated the airwaves across the nation. The ways we access music continue to change, but radio remains a stronghold for how music is heard. This award was introduced in 2010, and each year it has gone to a huge hit song. The first award went to Smash Proof for Brother, and last year it went to General Fire for Here to Stay. Again, we collected data from Radioscope to identify the songs by Pacific artists that have received the most radio airplay in 2019. In true radio style, let's check the top five countdown for the NZ On Air Radio Airplay Award.
Dropping out of high school, getting arrested again. Through all the madness and the violence I found running the streets, you still bragged about your son, you always believed.
Girl, do say, do say, do say, do say. If I'm only after one thing, how I know you like that.
The winner of the NZ On Air Radio Airplay Award is Church and AP. Ready or not?
Hi. In all honesty, didn't really expect to walk away with our hands this full, but we really appreciate it, and big love and thanks to everyone who have supported us this far. And also, the boys that worked on the song, I'd like to shout out Backyard, Isaac, Elijah, and Manu Taylor, and Maloa Pito. Thank you.
Congratulations, Church and AP. Well done. Our next artist to hit the stage is a newcomer to the scene, an alternative R&B artist hailing from the dirty south. She started writing music in 2017, and her music falls neatly into the category of glitter trap, or R&B with an ominous edge. She became motivated to create more of her own music following the success of a collaborated project with Leaping Tiger in mid-2017. She released her debut single late December 2019, making her mark in the music scene with her unique sound and thought-provoking lyrics. Pati Pati Mai Whakatasi, put your hands together for Disciple Pati.
We think you got my back. You think you know me, think you got my track. You think you know me, figured out my act. You think you know me, now you wanna turn back. You think you know me, think you're on the right track. You think you know me, think you're on the right track. You think you know me, think you're on the right track. You think you know me, better watch your back. Bet you probably heard of me. I keep walking down your streets. Eyes are open, but you're half asleep. You say you made a mistake, but you thought it's too late. And now you're trying to escape, but you paid it all to your keys. Bit off more than you could chew. Thought you had the full puzzle, but you only had clues.
Takimata Disciple Pati. Now, before we present our next award, APRA Best Pacific Song Award, on behalf of the Pacific Music Awards Trust, we wish to acknowledge a friend and supporter of our awards, Arthur Basting, who passed away last year. Arthur was on the APRA board for 16 years and also worked at the New Zealand Music Commission. He was one of the strongest advocates for songwriters and New Zealand music and a prolific writer himself. He always encouraged others to create and to collaborate, and also encouraged them to motivate each other in terms of writing their next song. Arthur did so much for the music community, and a critical project was his work with the Green Ribbon Trust. In the early 90s, the New Zealand music content on radio was only 2%. Arthur was a core member of the Trust who campaigned for more local content on radio and television. He was influential in changing our country's views to respect music creators and to value New Zealand music. This alone is such an enormous contribution to make, and we can't measure the impact that this had for all of us. Arthur was also a champion for our Pasifika artists and the Pacific Music Awards. Thank you, Arthur, for all that you have done for us. We miss you, and you are forever. We are very, very, very grateful for you. With the APRA Best Pacific Song Award, we acknowledge the amazing individuals that create our songs, our songwriters and composers. We salute their dedication to their craft, and we thank them for the magic that they create through their songs. We sincerely thank APRA, a sponsor since day one, for their support of the awards and for their work on behalf of our Pacific songwriters and composers. We also acknowledge APRA's new name, their Kai Hautū Matua ki Aotearoa. To present this award is Anthony Healy, whose official title is Head of New Zealand Division. And to us, he is the APRA boss. Please welcome Anthony Healy. The boss. Thank you, sir.
Our Pacific songwriters and composers have an amazing creative legacy. And we proudly support this award, acknowledging the songwriters and composers behind the songs, confirmed tonight as finalists. We have a core role to play, which is to make sure our songwriters' royalties are paid for their music. But alongside that, we provide an advocacy and support service to nurture songwriting community. And this award tonight is one of the great ways in which we can champion our music creators. This has been such a challenging year for our industry, but one good outcome from that has been a very productive one for the creation of new songs. There's no doubt that our Pacific songwriters are leaders within our local industry, and tonight's finalists join an amazing lineage of songwriters. And the finalists for the Best APRA Pacific Song Award are... Baby, baby, it's you that I want to spend my life with. Give you the world, keep it 100. You got my mind going crazy, shooby dooby dooby that day. And the winner of the APRA Best Pacific Song Award is Lani Alo for Alo Io Faiva, written by Lani Alo and Livingston Efu.
Yeah. Mana tole toy falo ina le falo pe uti toy la lafo foil savili ba ene le pa ia malu malu fa fonga mamai mo mai ya le nei failunga la ngona la val fatsa ba le vi inga la vai fa fo ile tua e ma tsi fa fa ile tua ile lofa male anga le ya ti maua fa tai fo ina yo mama tua. Ya faftai le tapua inga a inga, tai fo'i te maitia lo kanta, ya maitia te maitia vai pē. Ya, lo va pē lava o ne tapua I mai lea lo faiva, ya matum nei. Ya, oi le tala lea, I'll pass it on to Lani for our final remarks. Thank you.
Malo faftai, we just would like to take this opportunity just to say thank you firstly to APRA. We're very proud members of APRA, so this award is very special to us. I want to take this time to thank those who were a big part of the song development and mentoring myself and Livingston and writing this song together. Let's sing on Fafenganga, Yosefa Lale Peteru, Manfaltu Yavini, Ya Mese Nayuso Ya Lefionga Yananai, Ya Mese Lefionga Ya Luipo Malo. We also want to thank Ayono Manu, Faya Semiatsu, Rita Semuntafa, Ya Malasunga Lawa Ya Nili Alo. Tusai male sosoani mai, male sosotau au mai, ya awale fatu ino nei pese. We also just want to say thank you to New Zealand On Air and to our sister Farisa Alo for providing us with the resources to make this song possible. And we thank you to all our friends and family. Vi ia le tua, whaftai, I manu ia le fiafi. Toi fua.
My gosh, nice little matching ensemble there, boys. Congratulations, of course, to both of those beautiful young gentlemen. And we'd like to acknowledge Sunpix Limited, who are the associate sponsor and media partner of tonight's awards. A huge thank you to all of the Sunpix team for their work tonight to bring our awards to you. Thank you so much. Our next awards are supported by Sunpix, Sunpix Best Pacific Language, and Sunpix People's Choice, Sunpix Pacific Artist. And here to present these two awards is, who could it be? It's the mayor of Otahuhu. It's John Bulu, wearing his other hat as presenter from Tagata Pasifika. Please welcome John Bulu.
Sipikana, malo apito tofilau. Once again, ke manuia te vaiaso o te ngana Tuvalu. Happy Tuvalu Language Week. It has been a wonderful night to celebrate Tuvalu Language Week here in Aotearoa. Language is the foundation of our people, our cultures, our families, and our traditions. Sunpix proudly celebrates our Pacific artists who are creating music in their own languages, helping to preserve and also to share the languages within our communities and across cultures. Sunpix strongly encourages and supports the use of language and understands the important platform that music can provide to connect our communities. We hope this award can play a part in motivating and encouraging other artists to create new music in their own language. Another strongly contested category this year, as we have four finalists, and it was my great pleasure to confirm that the finalists for the Sunpix Best Pacific Language Awards are...
Leva leva ka veke he Kua leva ki tau alu he Haka haka mate mata mali he Taku pepe
And the winner of the Sunpix Best Pacific Language Award is Olivia Fai for Candid. Olivia is in Sydney, Australia at the moment, and she sent us this video message.
Thank you, Pacific Music Awards. Thank you, all the other nominees. Thank you, Mum and Dad. Thanks, Mum and Dad. And to you at home for watching the show and for listening to the music. Thank you very much.
All right, Sipikana. Next up is the extremely sought-after Sunpix People's Choice Award for Best Pacific Artist. This is the award voted by the people and is one of the most sought-after awards. The artists confirmed as finalists for the 2020 Pacific Music Awards were eligible for this award, with the winner solely determined by public vote. To celebrate New Zealand Music Month, voting was open for the month of May. We had the highest number of voters ever, with over 10,000 votes submitted, nearly three times the votes received last year. A big malo aupito to everyone who voted and showed love for their favourite Pacific artist. We had three artists leading the way with votes, and the two artists who were close contenders were Shepherd's Rain and General Fire. But there can only be one winner. The artist with the most votes and confirmed as the winner of the Sunpix People's Choice Award for the Best Pacific Artist is HP Boys. They all disappeared. All of these machines, I feel
like an engineer. And we don't want to hear about food or a budget. Yo, it's good. It's honor and envoys from the HP Boys. Unfortunately, YJ couldn't be here at the moment. But I'd like to give a quick shout out to Pacific Music Awards. We're humbled and blessed to be a part of this event.
Just want to say a big thank you to everyone who voted for us. We never ever thought that we'd ever get voted for these kind of awards, but to win it is we're happy and we're stoked. And just want to thank everyone behind the scenes, like me, YJ, and Emways. You see our faces all the time, but just want to thank everyone else behind the scenes. They all know who they are. And this award's for everyone back in Melbourne in Hampton Park. This is for all you guys and all our families.
Maururu, congratulations to the HP Boys. Our Pacific groups have always been such strong players in the music scene and have led the way for our Pacific music family. 2020 is no different and also sees us bring through new wave of talent. Some of New Zealand's most successful artists are past winners of this category, with the likes of Seidel, Eddies, Devaka, Nijan Mystic, Sol Solemil, Three Houses Down, taking this trophy home. Flavour now brings you old school hip hop and R&B, and all day, every day. Please welcome to present the Flavour Best Pacific Group Award is Flavour's Ashley Nathan.
Kia ora e te whānau. It's awesome to be here tonight to present the Flavour Best Pacific Group Award. Our Pacific artists and audience are such a huge part of Flavour, and I hope you are all enjoying our new focus on old school hip-hop and R&B. Every year, the Group Award has been packed with heavy hitters and absolute leaders within the music scene. 2020, no different. With the three groups representing Pacific diversity to the core, we have a hip-hop sensation, a long-established reggae band, and the first finalist in the metal genre. The finalists for the Flavour Best Pacific Group Award are. When you hear this shit, spin it like you play roulette, going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd aid in a bed if I need that bread, 2Ks and a little wise, that's my set. Spin it like you play roulette. The winner of Flavour Best Pacific Group Award is Church and AP for Teeth. When you hear this shit, spin it like you play roulette, going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd
aid in a bed if I need that bread, 2Ks and a lot. What can we say other than we're highly favoured and very blessed? The award may say Church and AP, but the group is much larger than just a duo. Deda produced the entire body of work for Teeth, and there were a lot of people behind the scenes. Manu Taylor, our manager, 45 RPM. Thank you to that team, Cartel, Distribution. Thank you to them. To our family, friends, and also the people that support us, especially you guys. You know, we're really grateful for that. Red Bull Studios, where we recorded Teeth. Shout out to you guys. And yeah, man, West Auckland, South Auckland, Central Auckland, we'll rip that till we die.
Okay. For our next performer, we have the group who you've seen a few times on stage tonight already. This young dynamic duo are undoubtedly one of the most exciting acts to emerge in our hip-hop scene, taking the music scene by storm with the success of their single Ready or Not. Their sound, a distinctive and self-assured blend of southern UK rap fused with grime, has done all the talking. Please welcome the heavy hitters, Church and AP.
Chrysalis and into the stomach, I entered it young. The mission is to park from tongue. I had it from birth to get it for apocalypse come. Was handed a curse, I turned it to a gift in abundance. 14, I was spitting at lunch. Guaranteed to go ham and leave your
man in some luncheon. Yeah.
That's something that I would say back then. I couldn't wait back then. I had to spray back then. 15 was the genesis. Shout out to Q and them. I was telling him how I was running out of time to make it. Cause Earl popped off at that age. And I couldn't come close to that stage. Look, rap rage trying to find a way to create. If I ain't have Caleb, probably wouldn't be here today. 12 hours on the bus so I could sit there at Tom's crib. Island Bay, right away, we wanted to make hits. Back when SingStar mics could make the magic. No hook, just some bars with a passion. So 16, I dropped Sweet 16. I was at Isabel's, thought I was clean. Plus we hit Denzel's, we was a team. He made the mix, and those are holidays that I miss. But I've been with Sylvia ever since. So maybe that part of me still exists. Pardon me if this hardly makes sense. This for the people that stuck with me through the hardest of tests. And for the teachers that taught me lessons to harvest success. I owe it to them. 17, I was going through it. Shelter and community centers, accepted eccentric. Place where I relieve all the stresses. Belief was expected. Developed every piece of the message. And Will brought the pizza, took a piece of the blessing. Took anything that Bronson said is Bible, I was a disciple. While me and Shallow's trying to figure how to work a rifle. Get a shot in the game, might have me a lane. And then I'm in AP and it all changed.
That's me, AP.
In your air, in your car, everywhere I'm a far.
From the wrist, I'm a star, that's me.
That's me.
Us? Like Ringo or Fredro, we so ahead.
My wrist gon' shine like dandelion. We got hits on hits like vandalize. And I work too hard, ain't handin' mine. So them kids all singin' my fancy rhyme. My wrist gon' shine like dandelion. We got hits on hits like vandalize. And I work too hard, ain't handin' mine. So them kids all singin' my fancy rhymes. It go, ain't no pranks, yeah, I'm with my My team crank, your team ain't ill. Call up Chief and he said it's lit. Got no money, don't rate my fit. I treat the verse like that'll do a good job. White double kicks in the tip, got my hood on. I need it stitched on my sweater, no gildan. Amateurs, no better pros in my club. Too high, no luck, wake up, screwed up, lace up, suit up, I'm fit. I'm fit.
Too go, too low, got dirt on soles. My shirt got holes like Swiss.
Too low, excuse me, bro. I need to get some space.
My space.
I go run up these checks like I want a death threat. Like, give me 5 racks and he say. But what's it safe without a rack or three?
Or three.
I need a way to make my bank concrete.
Concrete.
I see the way that they all act run a team. If you ask me, we ain't in the same league.
Good job, Ditta.
Thank you, Church and AP. Now, we move to our Solo Artist Awards, starting first with our amazing woman with Auckland Council Best Pacific Female Artist Award. We acknowledge Auckland Council for supporting this category and the Pacific Music Awards event. Thank you for your long-term and significant support. We proudly host our awards in Auckland City and hope we can showcase our city to the world. Councillor Josephine Bartley is here to represent Auckland Council and present this award tonight. Residing in Pāmua, Josephine is heavily involved in local politics. She advocates for her communities, focusing on safety, relationships and building community. Josephine is the councillor for Maunga Kieke Tamaki and served on the Maunga Kieke Tamaki local board for 7 years. Please welcome to the stage to present this award, Councillor Josephine Bartley.
Au te whata lofa atu I lipa ia ma le mamalu o le auwhia nei, ma lola soifua mā ma le langi e mamā. It is wonderful to be here to represent Auckland Council, who are the event sponsor of the Pasifika Music Awards. We have supported the awards for many years and are proud that this event is hosted here in Auckland City at one of our major event venues, the Vodafone Event Centre. We also proudly support this award category, which celebrates our amazing female artists. The three finalists for 2020 are strong, independent artists, all working in different genres of music and are leading lights in the industry. The finalists for the Best Pacific Female Artist Award are... The winner of the Auckland Council Best Pacific Female Artist Award is Olivia Fuai for Candid. Unfortunately, Olivia couldn't be with us, but she has sent a video message.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Pacific Music Awards. You guys are awesome. Well done on pulling together last minute. All the love, all of the love to you.
Mahalo nui loa and congratulations, Olivia. Our next award, ladies and gentlemen, is the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artist Award. The New Zealand Music Commission have asked Lavina Williams, who is one of their music mentors, to present this award on their behalf tonight. Lavina is hard to introduce as she pretty much does it all. She is a singer, songwriter, a TikTok famous person, and a musical theatre actress. Her musical journey began in 2004, performing overseas within the renowned musical The Lion King in Australia. She is the winner of the 2017 Benny Awards Pacific Entertainment Award for Top Female Vocalist. I know, she's amazing. Lavina has been the go-to vocalist for major shows and they pick her as the coach for artists and shows like X Factor. She is also the judge and vocal coach for the biggest talent show in the Pacific, Vocal Fusion in Papua New Guinea. She is the oldest of the super talented Williams family. She manages her sister Razé and has just completed her latest musical in the lead role of Sister Act. Please welcome the powerhouse that is Lavina Williams. Minaka, 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 minaka. Ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh. It is a true honour to be here to celebrate Pacific music and to represent the New Zealand Music Commission and present the award for Best Pacific Male Artist. I have been fortunate to work with New Zealand Music Commission as a mentor for their musicians, mentoring and school programs, a role that I love and reminds me of the power of music. This year, the New Zealand Music Commission has played a key role in confirming and administrating the government's New Zealand Music Industry Recovery Package. This has created new financial support that will be provided to artists, music businesses and venues to assist with their recovery from the pandemic. Now, to the Best Pacific Male Artist category. What a great group of finalists we have for this year. Each has distinctive sound, authentic voice, and conscious heart, always such a hotly contested category. And the finalists for the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artist Awards are...
Is it too much to ask for a little bit of trust? A handful of hope and a pocket full of love. I keep the cover closed. Apologize, mama, for all of the stress. Dropping out of high school, getting arrested again. Through all the madness and the violence I found running the streets, you still bragged about your son, you always believed in me.
The winner of the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artist Award goes to... Hey! Poetic for Humified EP 2. Yes! Come on, cuz. That's what we do. Keep it in the family, guys. Hey.
Break the law. Sorry, excuse me.
That's what happens when you're family. You're like, come on now.
Appreciate you. We drinking the night on. Thank you, God. Wow. I don't even know how to do this. I'm sober this year. I wrote a list of names here somewhere, inside somewhere. My bad. I wrote it on my son's drawing that he left me at the house today. Shout out my kids. My son Ordain, I love you. My daughter Lanuola, and my daughter Manalele, and their mother. I love you very much. Thank you for your patience. Hamofire 2. I want to say thank you to my Oso Base for riding with me all this time. My manager YDNA. OG Brother D from the Dawn Raid Entertainment crew, family, Ricky Paul for production. My also Christopher on the Gat, crazy. Ali from the Lab Studios, Chris Chetlin from KOG. All my fellow artists out there, I love y'all, I'm with you. You know, let's keep it moving. Shout out to DRM, For The Ville, IPIS City's in the house, definitely. You already know 685, baby, that's what's up. Auckland City, I love you, the city of sales. To everybody out there that bought a t-shirt, that bought a CD, that streamed a song, that shared the video, all of y'all, thank you. I wouldn't be here without you. And yeah, all right. You know what's up. Free Ali, Dawn Raid Entertainment movie dropping real soon. Get ready for it, Poetic Justice on the way. We out. See you at the bar, peace.
Congratulations, Poetic, my young brown brother. Our next award is from our extended family, the newly named Aotearoa Music Awards with the Tui for Best Pacific Music Album. This category itself has a long life. Originally, the Best Polynesian Album Award and first presented in 1982. The award was adopted by the Pacific Music Awards in 2005. Thanks to the team at Recorded Music NZ for this award and for all the work they do to support artists and the music industry. To present this award tonight, please welcome the winners of the 2019 Best Pacific Music Album Award and the big winners of the 2019 Pacific Music Awards. All the way from Wellington, we have Mr. Tanatupoi and Avina Kelekolio from Tomorrow People!
It's awesome to be here to celebrate Pacific music and to present this award that acknowledges the best Pacific albums. It's also great to represent Tomorrow People at Wellington. Huge congratulations to all the finalists tonight, and we especially celebrate the three finalists who are contending for this award and the Tui. And tonight's winner will also be acknowledged at the Aotearoa Music Awards this November. We were very fortunate to win this award last year, and it was one of the highlights of our career so far.
Like many have said, this year has been so hard for our industry. It's been tough. So it's really great to have the awards take place and have our Pacific celebration. We're also about to get back out on the road with our tour, which we're pretty excited to do as well. The finalists for this category have all been finalists for several categories. and winners tonight, so it is very fitting that they're up for this award to acknowledge their body of work, their album.
The finalists for the recorded music, Best Pacific Music Album are...
When you hear this shit, spin it like you play roulette. Going straight to the head, don't shoot me dead. I'd aid in a bed if I need that bread. 2Ks and a letter Y, that's my set. Spin it like you play roulette.
Kua lewa lewa ka veke he. Kua lewa ki tau alu he. Haka haka mate mata mali he. Taku pepe.
Apologize, mama, for all of the stress. Dropping out of high school, getting arrested again. Through all the madness and the violence I found running the streets, you still bragged about your son, you always believed him.
And the winner is... Olivia Fawai for Candid. Congrats, Olivia. Sorry you can't be here, and we have a video message from her.
Well done to all the other nominees. Thank you for listening to the music, everybody, and all the love, all of the love to you.
Wana davu, congratulations, Malo Aupito Olivia. We're now up to the final award for our evening, the award which recognises artists and their significant contribution to Pacific music. Supported by the Monuco Institute of Technology, this award is very special and important to our Pacific community. The past recipients show strength in our Pacific music history and the legacy each artist has created, which includes Bill Sevesi, the Yandel Sisters, Tiki Launes, Adi Ja, Annie Crummer, Brother Love, and last year we honoured Her Majesty Queen Salote Tupou III, representing Monaco Institute of Technology to present the Lifetime Achievement Award. Please welcome Senior Pasifika Manager Aiono Manu Faaya.
Monaco Institute of Technology proudly supports this very special award category, honouring the career and significant contribution to music of tonight's recipient. The 2020 recipient was pre-announced by the Pacific Music Awards Trust, and tonight we get the chance to honour this artist and share his music journey, including a special live tribute created for this evening. It is my honour to confirm that the 2020 Monaco Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award will be posthumously presented to Daniel Ray Costello. Born and raised in Fiji, Daniel is of Rotuman, Samoan, Scottish, Irish descent. We acknowledge Daniel Ray Costello, who was a prolific performing and recording artist. We wish to honour his music career, his influence on Pacific performers, and his significant contribution to the history of Pacific music. A renowned musician, performer, and songwriter, he was an authentic live performer who spent most of his career performing across the Pacific, New Zealand, and Australia. We acknowledge his passing in 2019 and extend our thoughts to his wife, Corina Gibson Costello, and his five children. The Pacific Music Awards Trust has been in contact with his family, and unfortunately, they could not be here as they live overseas. His wife, Karina, has shared a great comment. From the outset, his music career was an enduring labour of love. He could have chosen an easier path and joined the well-established Costello family. Firm, but creating music was to Danny as air is to the rest of us. Vinaka vakalevo, fa'afitai telelava, Whaaksia, thank you for the music. We honour and remember you. Daniel Ray Costello. Before we present the award, we have an audiovisual presentation to share his life story.
Daniel Costello was born in Suva, Fiji, 1961, to Jesse Ray and Dan Costello. His mother was of Rotuman Samoan Scottish descent, and his father was of Irish heritage. Both were born in Fiji. Danny's father had a cattle ranch where he learned to ride horses at a very young age. The family moved to Lautoka when he was five, where Danny and his younger brother Vince attended school at St. Thomas Primary. When Danny was seven, he and his younger brother started their first band, the Fleet Swingers. Unable to afford their own gear, they played with rented instruments, earning $15 per show. Danny and his brother attended high school in Aotearoa, New Zealand, which was notable for the cold nights and sports culture. Returning to finish high school in Suva, he won a talent quest with his band, Marist Rock. This was the start of a string of local quests won by the fledgling musician. When he was recruited for the local band, the Beachcomber Boys, at the age of 17, where for the next 8 years, he would learn his craft. In 1979, he would record his first album, Tropical Sunset. Danny personally felt the album didn't resonate with people, so in 1980, he would start the recording process again. The album titled Lani went straight to number one in Fiji and around the Pacific. In 1985, he would represent Fiji in the ABU Popular Contest, an Asia-Pacific singing contest that was televised to millions. In September of the same year, his mother Jessie Ray passed away, which affected Danny profoundly. He officially changed his name to Daniel Ray Costello. Later that year, he would perform in Aotearoa again with the ABU Popular Contest, placing third, with Bunny Walters winning the competition. In 1987, struggling with a coup and work, Danny and his wife-to-be left Fiji for Australia, where he would spend the next couple of years gigging. They eventually returned to Fiji, where Danny established his own production company, Tango Sound Productions, and he would record his next album, Samba. Samba went on to sell more than 300,000 units in 1990 to 1993. Danny Ray Costello and the Cruisers performed in over 20 countries, recorded over 30 albums, and played over 4,000 gigs. Vinaka Vakalevu, Danny Ray Costello.
We would now like to share a video message from his wife, Karina.
Bulavinaka, mā iha, talofa lava, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. In every artist's heart and at the back of his mind is the desire for recognition. Whether that creative person is in the boardroom or art studio, on the world stage or in the home, appreciation is always welcome. A great part of Danny's life was dedicated to his passion, his need to create, produce and express the undeniable, indelible power and influence of music. This nomination marks a significant milestone in Danny's music career. It not only gives us a reason to celebrate his God-given talent, but it enables us to appreciate afresh the impact that his music has had on others and to see it enduringly established through this award. We thank the Pacific Music Award Trust for the recognition of Danny's contribution to the regional music industry. Your bestowment of the 2020 Lifetime Achievement Award has enriched his legacy, and I graciously accept this award in honor of Danny's memory and on behalf of our extended family. To his precious fans, this award is a reflection of your love and support for Danny's craft. His name is etched on this trophy because of you. You help him to succeed in a very competitive industry, and just knowing that you are out there helped him endure and persist when times got tough. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. To his colleagues, to all who inspired and worked alongside him, who helped enhance and refine his gifts, who contributed to the success of his music career in any way, your efforts were not in vain. You were and are very much appreciated. Thank you. To the Pacific Music Award Trust, thank you for your initiative and for esteeming the craftsmen and women of the Pacific music industry. To our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who is our beginning and end, who gave abundantly to Danny and who sustained him through life, all glory and honor is yours today. You are the brilliant star on this and every platform. Ladies and gentlemen, pinaka vakalevu, foyaxia, va'afetai tele tele lava. Thank you.
I would like to invite Heto Puka to come forward and accept the 2020 Manukau Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award for Daniel Ray Costello on behalf of the family.
It is an honour and great privilege to accept this award on behalf of Daniel Ray Costello and his family in Samoa, Corina and his daughters, as well as the extended Ray Costello family, the Gibson families in Fiji, Australia, New Zealand, and beyond. We're very grateful for the tremendous work done by the organisers, the Pacific Music Awards Trust, in acknowledging the life, musical achievements, and lifetime work of our good brother, Daniel Ray Costello. He was indeed a musical phenomenon and a great son of Pasifika. He would have been very proud and humbled as a recipient of this prestigious award. We were blessed to have been part of Daniel's life and living witness to a great man that he was and his phenomenal music. His unique style of music resonates and reflected the diversity, yet warmly peaceful surroundings and natural beauty of the Pacific Islands. Danny was indeed a great ambassador for the Pacific. Through his music, whether it's gospel, festive, popular music, or his own Calypso brand, he touched and captured a lot of people. He captured hearts in many, many ways, such that is reflective of his millions of fans around the Pacific and throughout the world. He may be gone, but his memory will always remain with us. So thank you, Ms. Sayana and the organizers, for this award, acknowledging Danny, especially the kind tribute and a special award for a very special man in Daniel Ray Costello. Danny, this is for you, from your Pasifika family, your vuvale, your ainga. We love and we miss you, bro. Thank you.
Here to close off the 2020 Pacific Music Awards, a special tribute performance for this year's recipient of the Manukau Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award, Daniel Ray Costello. Here to sing some classic hits, Daniel Ray Costello's longtime friend, Stevie Heatley, and to accompany him tonight, Daniel Ray Costello's very own tour band, TCB!
When I was sitting at the bar, she was staring at the jukebox selection. Oh, well, I've never seen a cuter behind. I had to rush up with a glass of wine and control my mind. Well, I couldn't believe my eyes when she turned and looked my way. She was everything a man could want, but I only knew that she was playing to look there walking. Ooh, I've never seen a woman like you. You gotta say that you want me to. Oh, another margarita. We can make it through the night. I got to keep my senses. I got to make it right. Oh, another margarita. Keep it coming on now. Lady, keep that music playing, 'cause I'm in heaven tonight. Oh, another margarita. We can make it through tonight. Said I got to keep my senses, and I got to make it right. Oh, another margarita. Keep it coming tonight. Lady, keep that music playing, 'cause I'm in heaven tonight. Oh.
Know this song. Let me see ya. It's time for the samba night, ladies and gentlemen. And we got ya. Come on. Hey, Mr. Daniel Ray Costello of Alahiati. Alright, alright. TCB in the building. On the back. Come on. Hey, can you hear the samba? Play the conga while you dance. Everybody's feeling alright, 'cause you only got one chance. Come on. Come on now and feel the music. Yeah. Feel the samba in your feet. Samba in the night. Can you hear the music calling? Can you see the moonlight falling? Baby, now samba, now have a ball. But when you're doing the samba, now baby, now you won't fall. Come on now and feel the music. Yeah, feel the samba in your feet. Everybody now, samba in the night. Come on. Ooh, oh, oh, samba. Ooh, oh, oh, samba in the night. When you're sipping on Coca-Cola and coconut rum, can you hear the music calling? Can you feel the moonlight falling? Come on, baby.
samba na have a ball. But when you're doing the samba, samba na baby, now you won't fall. Come on now and feel the music. Yeah, feel the samba in your feet. Everybody now, samba in the night, come on. Ooh, oh, oh, samba. You're sipping on Coca-Cola and coconut rum. Shima! All right, ladies and gentlemen, I know you know this song just as much as I do, and I wanna see ya samba with me. Let me see it. Hey, put your hips and your hips, move your hips, move your hips. Double time, move your hips, move your hips, move your hips, move your hips. Hey, now break it down, break it down, and break it down, and break it down. Come on, and break it down. Hey. Samba in your feet. Everybody now samba through the night. Come on! Ooh, oh, oh, samba. Ooh, oh, oh, samba in the night. Ooh, oh, oh, samba. Ooh, oh, oh, samba through the night. Hey! When you're sitting in the cool, in the cool, in the cool, in the cool outside. Oh, when you're sipping on Coca-Cola and coconut rum. Hey. Ooh, oh, oh, samba in the night. Ooh, oh, oh, samba. Hey. Ooh, oh, oh, samba feel alright. Oh, when you're sipping in the cool, in the cool, in the cool, in the cool outside. And when you're sipping on Coca-Cola and coconut rum. Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Fijian reggae superstar. Good up for Mr. Stevie J. Heatley in the building.
How you all doing? Bulavinaka, Fiji and the Pacific. This one's for you. Hey, da, ooh. Way up high up in the sky. Tell me why. Tell me why you've lost your splendor. What is the cause your love withdraws? Because it's because you lost your love. Everybody. Way up, way up in the sky. Tell me why. Tell me why you've lost your splendor. Because you lost your love. Hey, mortals and dreams of lives in their schemes. If they don't realize that love can sometimes bring you.
I can see you, dark blue. Oh, way up, high up in the sky. Tell me why.
For you, Danny Boy, thank you.
Thank you, TCB, featuring Stevie Heatley. You know, we've come to the end of our night. Congratulations to all of tonight's finalists and winners.
A huge malo au pito to our sponsors and production teams. Thanks to everyone for watching tonight and for sharing the first ever online presentation of the Pacific Music Awards. We did it! Please watch the show again and share it with everyone you know and show your love for Pacific music. Thank you so much, everyone. Ke manuia te pō tō whā koutou kōlua. Have a good night. Goodbye for now.
Night night.